Members of social movements in the United States held an act of solidarity against Washington's blockade against Cuba and Venezuela. Cuban President Miguel Díaz-Canel, together with Venezuela's Foreign Minister Ivan Gil, intervened in this act of fraternity with the peoples hit by the sanctions imposed by the West. The Cuban president said that both countries will win by virtue of the heroism of their peoples and the support of solidarity movements in the U.S. and the world.